It's not a question of, is it possible to do tidal energy? Because when you look out at the site and see the water moving so quickly, you know that it's possible, and it's just a question of when is it possible. I'm Mary McPhee. I'm the facilities manager for FORCE. Understanding the tidal phenomena engages people, and they are in awe of the Bay of Fundy tides in particular. And if you combine that with tidal energy, then people are really into what we do here. 50% of our visitors come from out of province, many from places around the world, and a lot of repeat visitors. It's been an amazing growth project seeing tidal energy come into the communities around the Bay of Fundy. Local businesses and the skills that are in our local area have been paramount in the speed at which our infrastructure and the site came together. We have an exceptional number of small technology companies in the region who've been involved with working with FORCE and working at the site since the site was built. There's a lot going back into the community. Without ECOA's generous help, we would have an electrical infrastructure building, essentially. But ECOA assisted FORCE with developing a premier tourist visitor location here in the Bay of Fundy, which has an excellent backdrop, but nonetheless needed the assistance to develop world-class exhibits and engage with the public and deliver an exceptional product.